I just want to let y'all know that I will be, well, I'm almost done reacting to Little Mix's Full Confetti album. I got two more tracks to go, so y'all please make sure y'all go check out all of the 11 tracks that I have already reacted to and stay tuned.
What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
You must be stupid if you got a rapper in mind that you pick over me like a caption. Toss on them, get him a napkin. I'm gonna snap like Sebastian. I'm out this world, I'm galactic. I'm talking different, no accent.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to Little Mix, If You Want My Love, the official audio. Let's get straight to it. Okay, let's go.
Sick and tired of your saying.
Damn, it started like that, so abrupt.
Sick and tired of your saying mistakes. You never give me what I want. Boy, get yourself together. You say you want me, but it's too late. I'ma keep it moving, babe.
Like the energy they be, oh my goodness.
Baby, if you want my love,
it.
Boy, you better know you got to work. Baby, you want my love. Come on, boy, let's face it. Everything you're doing right now so basic.
Damn.
Baby, get the picture.
City.
Need to move quicker. Don't you know that if you want my love, you gotta give me more than pleasure. Make me feel like I'm a type of shit that you treasure.
I'm reacting to the censored version. Fuck. Shit. I hope they don't cuss again. Because then I will have to go to the uncensored version. Fuck.
I know you got potential to show me that you're special. Give me that, give me that. Now you're ringing up my phone. Trying to get me all alone. But it's Saturday night and I'm on a baby. If you want my love, I. Boy, you better know you.
Y'all know I was listening and paying attention and shit like that. What I was doing was ranking the album and shit like that. I'm moving songs up and I'm moving songs down. You know what I'm saying? So y'all make sure y'all stay tuned because I will be doing the album ranking where I'm ranking all of the tracks from this album and then making a little video for it. Look, they finna surprise us. Oh my goodness, the vocals, I couldn't even talk because I'm like, oh my goodness, the person who's hitting that shit, I want to say who I think it is, but it's the same person every fucking time. But look, listen here, man. They finna bring that motherfucking beat back in so heavy that it's gonna be, because they dropped the beat a little bit. They think I ain't noticed that. They got the little piano shits going on in the background and shit, just mad, a little quiet.
Your wish come true.
They say if you want my love, then you gotta work or I'm gonna let you go. Like, hey, that's facts. It's too simple. Get it? It's let you go, simple. Man, this shit was, hey man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button, comment down below, which I rate this song out of 10. This shit is a 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10, man. Like a Wizard of Oz. Get it? Cause I said 10 out of 10, man. 10, man. Ain't that one of the characters from the Wizard of Oz? I think, I don't know. But, bro, yeah, it was a dying piece for sure. Like, hey, that shit was lit as fuck. How does Little Mix do this? Can somebody help me, come to an understanding with this? Do they sometimes, like, do, because I'm starting to notice this, that I don't think every, like, I don't think Leanne, Perry, Jade and Jesse, I don't think all of them have a verse, you know? That's how I would have thought that they were. I've been reacting. I got like 60 plus Little Mix videos up on my YouTube channel. So, and I've noticed this a lot throughout their songs and shit like that. They do have moments where they all have verses and shit like that, but sometimes it be seeming like not all of them get a verse, and then all of them sing on the chorus though, type shit. Is that what they do sometimes? Can y'all explain that process to me down below and shit like that? But yeah, man, this shit was beautiful as fuck. I loved it, and it was hard as fuck too. Like, if you want my, I like that shit. And the way they brought it back in, she was cold as a bitch. Check out all these reactions over here to the side, because like I said, those are 11 of the 13 reactions from Little Mix's Confetti album. So y'all please make sure y'all go check those reactions out and stay tuned, because like I said, I'm done reacting to this, and then now Breathe is up next, and then we're doing an album ranking after that if they don't drop a music video. So y'all please make sure y'all stay tuned for that for sure. I love y'all and I appreciate all of the support. I got a special message for y'all. Hi there, would you want this dumbass nigga to react to any song that you want? Well, he charges $5 for any random song and $10 for personal music, so make sure y'all know that. Continue dancing, bitch nigga. Share all of my videos on Obese Energy, and please make sure I hit that subscribe button plus the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Check out my new song, it's up above. If it's not up above, then it is the first link in the description. Thanks for watching.
Up, down, left, right, A, B, G, code. Pull up my gun, sing like Lee Show, Rick going to my coat, no superhero. BVS my wrist like Sub-Zero.